welfare economics can be regarded as a new branch, and this is that branch of economics which studies how we can allocate resources and goods effectively so that the social welfare of the entire economy is uplifted. This relates directly to the study of economic efficiency and income distribution, as well as how these two factors affect the overall well-being of people in the economy. The welfare economist thus tries to provide tools and policies to achieve certain social and economic outcomes which is beneficial for all in a society.